You know, this last year's been really hard dealing with being stabbed so many times, plus stopping my drinking. That's some of the toughest shit to kick besides benzos. I know a lot of people may not get it and why I take so many medications and such, but you weren't on the ground looking death in the face either. I watched the motherfucking wall shut. I said, tell my mom I love her, and I always will. So put that into perspective before running your fucking mouths, friends. I know what he did when we left that bar, telling my homies that he was in charge. We got in the car, he was running his mouth, so we got to the crib and I told him I'm gone. I'll pack up tomorrow, but give me my stuff. I want the advances for all of the months. I paid you up front, I'm about to just bust. Plus he was texting my bitch on a hush. Guess all your sluts wasn't giving it up.
Nope.
Get in the corner and shut the fuck up. I'm about to beat the shit out of you, bruh. Don't use the word love and CP in a sentence again, cause it doesn't add up. Our friendship is done, I already swung. You're down on the floor, so don't try to run. You always brag about having a gun. So pull that shit out and start shooting me, son. Nope, he went for a sprint. He ran to the yard, so I beat him again. Bashing his chin, evil's presented with passion to sin. His motive was kill, I can see it within. Plus he was saying to all of my friends. He ran to the crib, started breaking my shit. I kicked in the door, but I didn't run in. I went down the block just to chill in the vent. He yelled at my neighbor, where is he? He's dead. I am right here, we can get it again. If it's best out of three, bitch, I already win. But you're the one beelining at me again. I still never seen what you put in my skin. I went into shock and you stabbed me again. The neighbors start screaming, I'm begging you quit. You finally did, I think it was Cindy and Chris, Kwani and Nick, Noah and friends. I truly do miss, that helped me move quick to get to my feet. They made me elite, I fell in the yard, here came the police. He's cutting himself to say it was me. I'm gasping for air, cause I couldn't breathe. They're stretching me out, I'm going to sleep. Before I went under, I felt so at peace. I felt like my soul was about to release. All of this blood, all over the streets. Ambulance stretchers and all the police. This bitch better hope that I die in my sleep. Yep. Otherwise he won't be resting in peace. I'll see you again when you get released. It wasn't no coincidence that you stabbed me. Look at all the pain you caused for our family. All of y'all kids are sad to miss daddy. My brother wants blood and looks at me sadly. Saying that you're zipping me up, I'm still standing. It's so original, the saying is outstanding. Your intake picture, you beat up and look classy. I hope someone's dicks a dick in your ass cheeks. Bitches, what you get called, probably get your shit stole. And you're getting picked on, threw me as a sitcom. That you couldn't kill me, so now you gotta go sit long. Too bad you ain't died when you tried to cut your wrist off. You look your feet in the court, pussy, you been lost. Claiming six kids, when two of them been tossed to the safe. Then you go and lie to the state's face. You don't think the state know where your fucking kids placed. Before I went under, you cut yourself. Then you told your lawyer I did it as well. If I had a knife, you'd be in hell. Wishing to God you were stuck in a cell. Cause I would've killed you had I had a knife. Yep. All of your arteries would've been sliced. Cut off your head and paraded outside. Might keep it like diamond for my lonely nights. Your case would be cold with your body inside of a vat full of acid, then dump you outside. Return to my shine with a bottle of wine. Toasting your name while the candles give light. But that ain't the case, so you're locked up in Erie. You took it to trial and lied to the jury. I'm letting you out if they ask for your early release. Better surely, but don't take my kindness for weakness. I've been in a fury, rebuilding my body like Tyson, but facing these demons like fury. About to get wilder, up in a hurry. Call your attorney, tell him that Cory wants all this smoking, he's coming to hurt me. More than my herpes, better do burpees. Up in your cell, a cave in a chest with a pocket of shells. Before I went under, I felt so at peace. I felt like my soul was about to release. All of this blood, all over the streets. Ambulance stretchers and all the police. This bitch better hope that I die in my sleep. Yep. Otherwise he won't be resting in peace. I'll see you again when you get released. Bitch. Is this what you wanted, motherfucker? I told you forever that you couldn't fucking lie and get away with it. Then you come out and stab me after me beating the fuck out of your ass. Maybe you should hit on your own, bitch. Maybe you should be a man and actually take care of your own kids. Yeah, that's why your wife divorced you. Cause you're a piece of fucking shit. And I always told you that. You chipped tooth, fucking grass on the fucking teeth looking motherfucker. You're lucky I wasn't armed that day too. Cause like I said, you'd be in a fucking coffin. Or in an urn full of ashes, bitch. Now tell your daddy I said hello.